Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful shepherd king named Endymion. There also lived a moon goddess, Selene, who spotted Endymion sleeping and instantly fell in love. She put Endymion into an immortal and eternal sleep so that she would never lose him and could always care for him. Every night, Selene would come and kiss Endymion goodnight. But even though she got what she wanted, her passion for Endymion only brings her much pain and sorrow. The end.